Some people call me the space. Boys, another day in Chirac. You see, you can see the boys in the back, just chilling, hanging out, looking jacked. We're about to go to the gym.
Guys, real quick. We're going to the gym within the forbidden lands of Yodi. If you know, you know. But this is a new thing for all of us, so we'll see how it goes. Pray for us. You know, if I drop a barbell on my neck, it's good fucking talking to you guys. Kowalski, what do you think, bro? Analysis?
Yes, sir. He's
gone. Don't let Jaquiz catch you standing on this fucking carpet.
With my shoes on, we're fucked.
It'll be a 20-minute tip.
Yeah, 20-minute fucking car ride. Bro, I can't believe you stepped on my carpet, dude. Jaquiz, you see him stepping on your carpet, bro? With the shoes on?
He said, get off, I'm not even on it.
Once more, get off.
Bro, get off his carpet, dude.
Monte, who
is it?
Guys, on a scale of 1 to 10, how gone do I look?
7, touch.
Strong 7 for sure. But if it wasn't for those sunglasses, it would be a 10.
Oh, what the fuck?
Glasses be saving my lifeline? For real, for real?
It's a 10 out of 10 gone. It's beyond. fifth dimension. Josh is shotgun since he'll give me directions.
You can go. Bro cannot drive. Bro cannot get out of this parking spot. It's insane. Tell him.
I think I might need deserve my license more than this kid. For real. This motivated me to try to get my fucking license for real.
Bro, so scared.
You're gonna have to back up again in a second.
You can clear that all.
Bro, you can clear that, dude.
Wow, that was bad.
That was bad, dude.
Fucking so fucking truck from 1930.
Go right at the next stop sign, sir.
The longest 15-minute car ride of all time ever.
Holy fuck, bro. God. We out.
Tom, what's going on, bro?
So we are on cloud fucking 11, Yodi. About to hit some chests, so we're thinking maybe being so high up in Yodi that maybe we can tap into some newfound strength and you know, beat our PRs and go some heavy ass weight. So we'll let you guys know how that goes.
Kowalski, analysis.
Agreed.
You heard the man.
Fuck being on some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bill shit. And I don't feel that shit, not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My actions being louder than my words, nigga. How you sold, I been still sold down to earth, nigga. Niggas wanna do it, we can do it on the turf, nigga. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie and the vet. Shout out to the bitches I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keep scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, that mean I'm way up. Yeah, the six ain't friendly, but that's where I lay up. This shit a motherfucking layup. I been Steph Curry with the shot. Been cooking with the sauce. Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy.
Bro, ready to go home for real? Tell him, bro. What's going on?
Yeah, we're taking off my son right here. My bicep is the size of his forehead.
Bro's pissed. Tell him why you're pissed.
Because these guys take literally 10 fucking minutes to set up their workout. Literally sitting on the bench.
Check the literature. He thinks we should take 30-second rest periods, bro.
Yeah.
That's not in the bylaws, Sarsky. You about to walk out, Jaquiz?
Dude, I don't care about your shit content. Get camera out of
my face. Bro's so mad, dude. Bro's killing the vibe.
Yeah, bro's gonna be like a Monte, and I'm begging you. I'm gonna report it.
In your gym, bro, you're just chilling, lifting some heavy weights. A girl comes in, she's at 10 out of 10. What do you do, bro? As a certified gym bro, what do you do?
As a certified gym bro, you know, we're not in here working day in and day out, you know, just for the fun of it. You know what I mean? That's part of the reason, you know, to raise up people's mothers, grandmothers, whatever the case may be. So I think you're obliged, you know, walk up to her, shoot your shot, and, you know, just do it time and time again. And then that one time, that yes, sir, Steve, you know, she says yes, you get the snap. It's like all those other failures didn't matter. You know
what I mean? It's that simple, bro. Thank you. Absolutely. Thank you, bro. Thank you, bro. Yeah. On to the most important part of the gym, Sarishki. It's the pictures.
I don't even look real for real.
Nah. She look at Toby. Yes, Sarishki. Yeah. POV, you're waiting outside after killing the vibe.
I wasn't outside the whole time.
What were you doing?
I walked to get food.
But recap, boys. How's the gym session? How's the vibes? How's everything, bro?
The vibes were immaculate. Definitely didn't have anyone killing them or anything.
Yeah, they were amazing.
Yeah, this kid right here, bro.
As far as the pump, solid 9.5 out of 10.
Yeah.
I recommend everyone watching this take a trip to Yodieland and head to the gym at some point in their career.
I concur on such a statement.
7 days a week.
He concurs. Someone do an English check on that. I don't know if that means he agrees, if he disagrees. I
think he means he agrees.
Okay, better.
Where are you guys going?
Yeah, just to the left.
Wow.
Yeah.
Your time.